What do you think of his walk-up song?
I'm not even that familiar with it. I don't get caught up in walk-up songs. Right. How's it go?
Suavemente, bésame.
Okay. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Te quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suavemente, bésame.
I love it. You know, suavemente and all that, it's kind of, it means kiss me softly. So I think it's a little soft, but it fits Robbie pretty good.
Suave, bésame, bésame, suave.
Head out to Don Sanders Stadium, and about four times a game, the sultry sounds of Elvis Crespo's voice will serenade your eardrums. What follows is typically a loud crack of the bat, thanks to Sam Houston State catcher Robie Rojas.
I would do anything for the guys on this team, and it's a great feeling whenever you've done something to help the team. So, I mean, it's always a good feeling.
The Bearcat senior has been red hot down the stretch. Rojas hit 625 with two home runs and seven RBI and being named the Southland Conference Tournament MVP last week. And then he followed it up with a clutch three-run blast in Sam Houston State's NCAA tournament win over Arizona on Friday. As quick as he is to hit a hanging curve, he's hesitant to take all the credit for his success.
The comfort of having the guys around me in front of me and behind me. I mean, when you have Clayton Harp in front of you, that's a good feeling. And then knowing you have Blake Chisholm behind you, and I mean, they're gonna try to pitch to me because I know they don't want to pitch to Blake or Harp.
But his team understands his impact, and the numbers back it up: a 347 average, a team high 7 home runs, plus 44 RBI, and a 971 fielding percentage behind the plate.
He's one of the best catchers in the country. One of the, you know, top two or three catchers I've ever had. And he shifted that thing into a fifth gear. He likes the big stage. He likes it when the lights come on.
Robbie's an unreal, unreal catcher. You know, Robbie's he's a security blanket back there. And he's a great teammate and a great leader. And he makes my job so much easier.
All that, plus a great walk-up song with an even better story of how it came to be.
The fiance, she got me to pick Suavemente. I was actually gonna go with another one. She's like, no, this is a good one. We get the crowd up a little. And I was like, all right. So I went with it. In the first game, the crowd got up. They kind of were like surprised and they loved it. So I just kept it and rolled with it.
He's been clutch for the Bearcats, and he came up big in another way, proposing to former Bearcats softball player Jenny Keval just a few weeks ago. The nerves of the diamond, he said, had nothing on that moment.
I'd rather be up in a College World Series in the final game with bases loaded with two outs than go through that. But the nerve-wracking, it might have not looked like I was shaking, but I was definitely shaking a good amount.
The answer, of course, was yes, because it's tough to say no to a man as Rojas. While the young couple plans its wedding, the Bearcats hope he gets that coveted chance in the College World Series in Omaha later this month.